I'm a girl from 13 years old. I'm not a child anymore and not an adult yet. Sometimes I like to play like a child, and sometimes I just wanna come home late. Number 13 makes me confused. Sometimes I wish I was still a child. Sometimes when I lay in my bed, I think about the bad things in my life, about my mad parents and my stupid little brother, about the hard decisions I have to make. Number 13 makes me confused.
What I